down the track and he's gone. Bold. Ideal start for England. He can be temperamental and at times just lose the focus.
Doesn't look as if it's done a great deal, that ball. Perhaps trying to hit it a little bit too high, losing his shape.
That's gone fine. The appeal is this ball hitting the pad, and you could see his middle and leg stump there when that ball hit his pad.
Balled him! Delayed reaction.
But England have got a massive strike here. Afridi exposing his stumps down the leg side is gone.